Welcome back to another video. My name is Callan and I'm currently reacting to every single A24 film in order. Today we're on movie number 53, Menashe. Now before we get started, I'd really appreciate it if you please subscribe to this channel down below and follow along this journey with me. Also, if anyone is interested in signing up for the triple A24 membership, please consider using my referral code down below. Now with that being said, let's get started with movie number 53. As always, starting off with the A24 logo, of course. Movies like this make me really not want to have kids. She's got 8 kids? How do you even manage 8 kids? It's interesting to learn, you know, all about these traditions. It's tricky because he was talking about, you know, raising his son in a proper home, but there's no good definition of a proper home. Like in this tradition, it seems like a proper home is a man and woman raising children together. But like he was mentioning, that might not be the best case scenario for his son. So you can see his struggles there, kind of fighting against religion and what he believes is right for his family. Oh no, they're gonna eat the little bird. Oh man. It's so great. Yeah, he's very untraditional, like everyone else. So because he doesn't have a partner, he's not able to raise his own son. His son has to end up staying with, you know, other family members that do have two parents.
So the Schachen sucht man als Kinder?
Der Schachen sucht man als ein ganzer Viecher durch, muss er dann man so weg.
Meiste Zeit, wenn es beide sich kommen, dann warte gehen.
4 months is insanely soon. But you know, when you do have all these religious pressures on you, it is understandable to be more willing because that's your belief, you know, you believe that's the right thing to do. I wonder if he's saying that because he wants to spend time with his dad or because he just doesn't want to go to school. That must be hard on Menashe that his son doesn't seem to be enjoying his new home either. Not enjoying the food. Can't be easy being forced to live away from your parents. Yep, just like his son said, same meal every day. Oh, so that's his brother-in-law that's helping raise his son. I feel like things could end badly, though, now that he took his son. I'm not sure what the consequences are going to be.
Sie sagt das Ege, mit Verspätigen.
Tati, was hast du zu essen?
So ein Stück Cake, nimm mal Plastik weg, lege ein Stück Cake. Soda ist gut?
Ja, gut.
Soda
and cake for breakfast. That's the way to go. Yeah, I think this is him now realizing what a big responsibility it is to raise his kid, you know, by himself with his current working conditions. Also, they're in New York, right? So rent must be ridiculously high. Who is this guy now that he owes money to? I feel like all these things are going wrong for him. He took his kid when he wasn't supposed to. He owes these people money. You know, he's late for things. He's struggling with work.
Don't worry about the boss. He knows that without you, the store ain't no good.
That's a good coworker right there.
But then, Menashe, ich kann ihm nicht verstehen, Psaad.
Menashe, warum bist du immer so spät?
Mein Babu Schmiel, der heißt nicht so bleiben länger.
Vor dem Kerr, even ich komme jetzt zu dir.
Also, wie wenig verlässt sich der Hof auf mich?
Also, wie wenig verlässt sich der Teure?
Now, hard to argue with that.
Komm, muss ich sehen, mal sehen. Ich weiß, ob ich mich gerade wegnehmen von Asics aus, ich weiß.
Riven kann kommen wohnen mit dir. Nach einer Woche, bis der Mama sie hört. Hast du verstanden, was hat er gesagt?
Ah, it's so strict. But at least he has this 1 week with his son. What do you do? I think in order to keep my son, try to find someone in 1 week? I wonder if he can, like, pretend to find someone. I might try and fake it. Maybe hire an actress or something? I don't know. It's tough. Because you don't really want him to settle. But also, you know, it seems like this. You see how much he loves his son. As a parent, you'd probably do anything for your kid, even if it means settling with someone, as long as you get to spend time with them.
Wir haben sich gelernt wegen Teutung.
Wir lernen freiliche Sachen. Tag basieren, so wie ein Lampert. Ich gebe Kari in Stärke, so wie ein Leib. Ein Leib? Na, die machst du wie ein Key.
This is so good. Ah, such a good scene.
Tati, guck, was ich hab gefunden.
Who's your touch my phone? Go ahead, Harry, Kino, where is it? I've lessons getracht and I hope you're a feiner schilder.
What's the name of your kinder?
Kinder sind um 6 Uhr und der Zwilling geht zurück von 3 Uhr.
Everyone's trying to set him up. I'm curious to know what his son wants or thinks about all of this. Like, it seemed like he'd be okay with having siblings. I wonder what's going through his son's head. Oh, he took his phone.
Vater?
Hat er schämt sich?
Die wird mich geholt, hat jetzt doch ungetrinken. Ist ja besser, ich soll ihn mal heimnehmen.
Ich hab es nicht gemein.
Er will da bleiben.
Er ist Mannsinn, ich weiß, was ich hab, was es handelt, Mannsinn. Ich kann es gleich mal sehen. Ruf es, ist Mannsinn? Leid, wer mein Wab.
Ich würde es damals suchen, als der Jutta-Zieter von meinem Wab geht an, bei meinem Haus.
I just realized how dressed up he was. He seems to be wearing more traditional clothing like everyone else. Curious to know what that was. I'm severely uneducated about this religion, but this movie is very fascinating to watch. I feel like at times it almost feels like a documentary that I'm watching. Ooh, I'm worried he's taking on this huge responsibility here. This has to honestly play out perfectly. For his sake.
Mr. Stärke wie Tati.
Vater, Mamas. Jahrzeit zu dir. Einmal die Mama ist weg. Und ich gekommen bald.
Da singen etwas mehr Freiliche.
Der Look, das ist ein Schnell.
Sie geht sehr schnell.
Ich bin zugedockt, Eiscreme.
Nicht jetzt, bald.
I feel like up to this point, a lot of the times he was trying to just be a fun parent, but now, you know, things are getting serious. He actually has to work.
Help me out, clean the house, I do.
Oh, his manager is gonna be so mad.
Yeah.
Oh, he better not lose his job.
$1,000.
Und gar geschmissen letzte Woche wegen dem Lohn. Das, ob du kennst mal Borgengeld? Borgengeld!
Manchmal bin ich Geld, aber so. Warum ist mein Geld? Die Woche, eine ganze Nacht, dann Nightshift. Kann man schreiben.
I'm really worried, though, that he's gonna go further into debt. Keeps borrowing money, asking for loans, doing all of these things for this memorial that I just have a feeling won't turn out well. Something's gonna go wrong, right?
Menashe, schon lang nicht gesehen dich.
A recipe for a kegel.
Hat kein der so schreiben. Dieses Rezept kann viele Bücher machen.
Uh-oh.
That goes down their hand.
Is he actually bleeding? And now are people gonna think he's a bad parent since his son got injured? Where'd all that money come from?
Wie hast du dir Geld?
Mein Vater. Der Vater und die Mutter haben gesagt.
That's brutal. How can you say something like that to a kid? You know they're gonna believe it, and they don't understand, you know, everything that you're doing. At least now he's able to work the night shift, earn some money, give his son, you know, some space.
You know what was crazy, Damien? The fish.
Gordito, I'm sorry that your son is not with you. But you know, you a single man. You could do anything you want to do. You don't have the same problems. But my wife is always texting me, wanting to know where I'm at.
I'm sure he'll do anything to have his wife back, though.
My father flew me to Israel, and he forced me to get married. The whole marriage was very hard. She wants to have another kid, and it failed. She gets a clot, and passed away.
Man.
First I was relieved. I feel after that so guilty.
It is tricky when it was an arranged marriage and you weren't happy in that marriage.
We're gonna go party the next Friday. Friday is party time for all of us.
His coworkers are so great though. Like, I feel like he needed that conversation. But going back, because it was a forced marriage and he wasn't happy, he probably doesn't want to go through all of that again. Which is understandable why he's not really in any rush to get married again. Especially if people keep setting him up. But then again, what's best for your son? Oh no. I should have known that Bird wasn't gonna survive. I don't know why I didn't mention that earlier. I wonder if that's kind of showcasing that he's not able to take care of a little bird. So it almost seems like there's no way he's gonna be able to take care of his son.
Misschien ben ik even. Mijn kinderen gaan wel tijdens het dier.
Nee, dat snel.
Ja, zo sterk. Zeggen ze ons aan, geet en ze gaan wegstellen. Niet daar, alleen ze gaan wegstellen. Ik wil het maken bij mij in de heim. Wil ik de wazen. Ze zijn, als ik kan haar wegstellen als ik bij mij in de heim mogen. Bij mij staan wel zeggen. Ze zijn, ze zijn bij mij in de heim en ze komen. Ze zijn, als ik haar wegstellen te zijn.
Like I said, he needs everything to go perfectly at this memorial. Everything kind of rides on this. But we already know something's gonna go wrong. He's gotta dress appropriately, be on his best behavior. Whoa, this is a crazy shot. I really like it.
Fire! I can hear smoke!
Oh no, here we go. It's fine, just open up the windows. Wow. That's awesome that he's loving it. Or maybe like pretending to love it, I don't know.
Als je zou kennen, geringer zien, een keer kind.
Zing aan iemand mami het lief gehad.
Amor, die mame is weg. En is gekomen bald.
Als je hem geen wat,
die mame komt daarheen.
Wien zei, schijn, zie je stel, ze mij naar koeien van de schummer. Ze heeft je taak gezegd, dan gaat het beter. Ik wil weg even mee. Ik ben nog om, ik kan even mijn huis. Ze zijn de eisen connect, ik kom terug om terug te dich. Het hoeft nu morgen gaan ze naar huis. Ik ga even snel te treffen als wat gaan.
Ah ja, I guess even if the memorial went well, can't really go against what the Torah says.
We blijven toch.
Stayed up all night by his bedside, knowing this is probably his last night with him. He doesn't want to get remarried.
Thank you.
interesting. He's just more formally and traditionally again. Huh. There we have it, Menashe. And the A24 logo to close us out. Alright, there we have it, movie number 53, Menashe. This movie was such a great insight onto a religion that I know absolutely nothing about. I mentioned how this movie almost felt like a documentary to me. I felt like I was learning so much about this religion. There were so many rules, and I'm sure we only just scratched the surface. This movie does make me wonder how many people out there are like Menashe, kind of fighting with themselves and their religion. You see how he's just so unhappy with all of the rules and how strict everything is. And then in contrast, you see how happy he is with his son. But the conflict here is, in order for him to spend time with his son, he does have to abide by these rules, and he does have to go and find himself another partner, which makes it so difficult, especially since his last marriage was forced, and he wasn't happy in that marriage. But then you have to think how important it is to have your son in your life. Does that trump the unhappiness you'll experience being in another forced marriage? It's so tricky to think about because you do see other families in this movie that aren't happy at all. And I also found it really interesting how they ended this movie. The ending kind of showed just how incapable Menashe was of raising his son by himself. And then he ultimately came to the realization that he really wants his son in his life, and the only way for him to do it is to follow these rules. And then in the end, you see him kind of take a breath to reflect. And then he puts on the traditional outfit. So I feel like with how the movie ended, he is now on track to go out and seek someone. That way he can have his son back into his life. I really do hope he finds someone that makes him happy, but ultimately in the end, I feel like just having his son home with him provides enough happiness for himself. Anyways, I'm looking at Letterboxd right now, and this movie is sitting at 3.3 stars. I feel like this is a tough movie to rate. It was pretty short, but I did feel like it was pretty drawn out at times. Even though I say that, I could easily watch more of this movie. I want to know what happens next. I want to see him try to find someone. I want to see him reconnect with his son. I thought the acting was great, and I feel like it came from a lot of personal experiences from everybody in the cast. I really like how this movie shed a light on this religion that, like I mentioned earlier, I'm just severely uneducated about. And I don't know of any other movies or any movies like this, so I do really appreciate that. I wouldn't say there's anything outstanding about this movie, but it's not a bad movie by any means at all. I think I'm gonna go closer with the majority on this one. I'm gonna rate this movie 3 out of 5 stars. Now looking at my list, in terms of ranking, I think I'm gonna put this movie in the number 33 spot, just above Tusk. So this is my current ranking of the first 53 A24 films. As always, let me know down in the comments what your thoughts were on this movie, what you rate it, and what you rank it, and I'll see you next Thursday for the next video.